Hello folks, it's Neil Atchin from Animax here. By this stage of the year, the ewe's peak of milk is now over. It's now on the downward slope and a lot of farmers are soon thinking about starting to wean lambs. As lambs become less reliant on the mother's milk and they develop their own rumen, this is when the trace element requirement increases and lambs then can start to struggle and thrive becomes a real problem. And often we see the scaly ears, the white coat, the dry wool, maybe the poor appetite, and maybe lambs grow all right but they don't put any cover on their backs. So this is an ideal time prior to weaning to bolus them just to ensure a continuous supply of trace elements in a slow release form. I suppose the two options we have here, both which can be used from sort of 7 to 8 weeks onwards. The first option is the TraceSure Lamb Finisher, which has good levels of selenium, iodine and cobalt. Goes in with its own specific lamb finisher gun, and then a cheaper option then would be just straight cobalt, and cobalt would be a lamb's biggest demand, and it's a great driver of performance. And really what it's doing, it's helping the lamb manufacture its own vitamin B12 in the rumen and helps them to utilize the protein energy in the grass and just stimulates the appetite. It actually goes in with a sheep gun, so both these products can be used with or without copper, just depending on the breed of lambs involved and the farm situation. So obviously we're all trying to produce lambs as cheaply as possible. So by bolusing, say let's say 3 weeks prior to weaning, we're getting the levels built up on the lamb. We're trying to avoid that dip at weaning and keep the stress levels down and just keep the thrive and the growth rates moving forward and get lambs finished faster and off the farm. So for any further information, contact myself or your local Fianbally store. Thank you.